Hey everyone, and welcome to another edition of Mission Workshop Reviews, where I buy and test all the gear so you don't have to. And before we jump into our review for today, first things first, I just want to say thank you to all my subscribers out there. We have reached 101 subscribers. So that means, amongst a few things, this channel now is an official URL. It's www.youtube.com/Mission Workshop Reviews. There's the link right there. So share with your friends, put it out on social media for anyone that you think might be interested. And if you are a watcher of this vlog and you have not subscribed yet on this channel, please do. The more subscribers we get, the more products I'm gonna be able to review. I've also now monetized the channel. So if you see some ads, hey, click on them, check them out. All that's gonna help fund this channel to get more and more reviews. And I got some new things coming up down the line. As soon as I figure out all this new stuff that you, by subscribing to this channel, have unlocked for me through YouTube. So keep an eye out for that. And in a YouTube first, and in some nod to hitting the 100 subscriber mark, I'm gonna be reviewing a brand new product of Mission Workshop's. The new Arkiv cell phone accessory. Now this particular one is in black camo, and this is the small. I believe this retails for just $25. The larger one, they come in two sizes, basically linked to the iPhone 6, 7 and the iPhone 6, 7 Plus. So this is for the regular edition iPhone. So let's get right into this. First and foremost, I'd like to say Mission Workshop has made a huge range of colors and fabrics on this, and typically the black camo costs more than their regular fabrics, but in this particular case, they're still charging the same as if this were Cordura. So that's interesting. I will note, I do not see the official black camo logo anywhere on this. If you look in the description below, I linked to my review of the black camo fabrics in my Mission Workshop Reviews fabrics segments that I do occasionally. We're going to actually be having more of those coming up. Got some new fabrics that I'm going to review for you guys that Mission Workshop's been using. So I don't know what the deal is with that. Every black camo piece is subtly different because of the material. So maybe this particular one didn't have the little mini black camo written along. Or maybe this is something different. I don't know. Anyway, also in addition to that, now this particular one has the gray or metal colored Arkiv clips, but now you can order any of your Arkiv accessories in a variety of colored clips. They're pretty cool, I'll give you a little, your bag or whatever, a little, some hits of color. So first thing first, the first thing I discovered about this is extremely simple. It is merely a flap. And on the inside, it's just gonna be your basic gray lining. Now they do make VX versions. I don't know if those have white VX lining. I'll take a look if I get one and I'll do a review if it does. Now, what I have right here is a typical iPhone 6, same body as the iPhone 7, and it fits in quite nice. No problem, strong Velcro. Pretty good weatherproofness. The iPhone case goes all the way up to the flap down, so there's no little like hole to like, you know, get debris in. It's a nice snug fit. But one thing that I do want to recommend or caution, I know a lot of you guys out there have all different types of cases. Most people do. In my experience, some cases will fit in there, no problem. But if you guys have a LifeProof case like this or an OtterBox, beware. It is a little harder to fit in. So it goes in pretty nice, but you know, remember, a lot of times you're gonna put this on your shoulder strap and while you're biking, and you're gonna try and take it out and it might just be a little snug, so keep that in mind. Another thing I learned is you should always put the phone in with the screen facing this way. If you put it in this way, it's gonna be a lot harder to get in. The, you know, screen has a nice smooth surface as opposed to the back. So you might want to size up depending on the size of your case. So this LifeProof case does fit. I have another case by Poetic. It's a pretty popular case on Amazon. That one fits, but keep that in mind. So that's gonna do it for this. This is the new Arkiv cell phone accessory in their medium or regular size. Retails for approximately $25. And if you like the videos, go ahead and smash that like button. Leave a comment, I always reply. And if you haven't, please subscribe. I put out a video every 2 weeks on Sunday. So always gonna be coming out with fresh new reviews and different comparisons on Mission Workshop and Mission Workshop related gear, apparel, and news. Thanks for watching.